Breaking news out of Crandon tonight. Investigators just released new 911 calls made shortly after last week's deadly shooting rampage. Good evening, everybody. I'm Shelby Croft in for Kathy.
And I'm Toya Washington. The calls were made from the home Deputy Tyler Peterson went to after gunning down six of his friends. Terry Sater is here with the story. And Terry, the family that lives in that home actually called police several times.
Yes, they did, but they tried not to let Tyler Peterson know that they were calling. Mike and Mary Kegley managed to talk the law officer turned killer into giving up his assault rifle, but he still had a pistol. The Kegleys didn't call 911 until more than an hour after Peterson showed up at their home.
Investigators say after Tyler Peterson had killed six people and wounded another, he sought refuge at the home of friends Mike and Mary Kegley, a few miles north of Crandon. It was a few minutes before 8. After the Kegleys realized what had happened, Mike Kegley sneaks away and makes the first call to 911 at 9:15 in the morning.
Forest County 911.
Yeah, this is Mike Kegley. We got that Tyler Peterson at the house right now.
15 minutes later, Mary Kegley makes the second call and asks to speak to the police chief.
Do you see him?
Yep.
Well, where is he?
Right here.
Does he want me to come up there, or what's his story?
He wants to actually wait till tomorrow, but I'd rather you...
You know that.
I know that. I'd rather you come tonight, right now.
Okay.
By yourself.
No weapons in there? Just say yes or no. No?
He's not standing in front of me. I'm in the cabin. We think there might be a pistol in his waist. I'm not sure. I'm going to try to get that from him if it is.
Ooh, be careful.
I will. I'm not going to wrestle him down. I've got Mike here and the boys are here. Just don't bring a bunch of squads up here, please.
No, we're not.
Authorities say the SWAT team moved into place outside the Kegley home less than 15 minutes after the first 911 call was made. Roughly 3 hours later, state investigators say Peterson killed himself.
Now, has the Department of Justice released all of the 911 calls at this point?
No, they're still withholding one. They released three today, but authorities are still withholding that one call, saying the public interest in protecting the personal and family privacy of the Crandon victims outweighs the public interest in disclosure. We'll have more coming up in 12 News.
All right. Thank you, Terry.